I am addressing you once again about the problem of COVID pandemic. It is getting worse. We are trying to manage na lahat magkaroon equally, pera pati pagkain. Tinanggal ko sa politiko yung distribution ng pera pati ang bigas na pagkain. Binigay ko kay Secretary Bautista lahat na yan kasi itong DSWD may sariling distribution network na yan. Kaya ngayon, DSWD na. At yung pera, DSWD, mayroon tayong ginawang mga hakbang na to sustain us, but only if there is order in the society. Do not harm the health workers, the doctors and everything because that is a serious crime. Yung mga frontliners, huwag kayo mag-alala. I will support and defend you. Now is the time to set an example to everybody. Follow government at this time because it is really critical that we have order.